Welcome back to Hyderabadwala.com. This is Yasmeen and today I'll show you how to make badam ki kheer or almond rice pudding. Soak 100 grams almonds overnight or you can soak for about 4 to 5 hours. Boil almonds to facilitate the peeling. Peel the skin of almonds and grind into a very fine paste. Add 2 tablespoons rice to a pan. Roast and then grind into a fine powder. You can also grind rice together with the almonds. Boil 1 liter full fat milk while stirring at times. Add 1/4 cup cold milk to rice powder. Mix well and add this to the pan while stirring continuously so that no lumps are formed. Add the almond paste. Add 1/2 cup milk to 100 grams khoya or mawa. Mix thoroughly till no lumps are left. Add this to the pan. Add 200 grams sugar. Add 1 teaspoon cardamom or lychee powder. Cook for about 5 minutes till the raw smell of sugar goes off. Allow this to cool. Once cool, this kheer or pudding will attain a thick consistency. For chilled kheer, you can also refrigerate it for a few hours before serving. Almond rice pudding is ready to be served. Dish out and garnish with sliced almonds, cashews and pistachios. Thank you for watching. Please share, comment and like this video and do not forget to subscribe to our channel.